All right, wait for my buddy Brian. We're gonna go for a ride today. Hopefully we don't run into too many people out there. It's a big place. It'll be curious to see with the parking lot this fall. There's Brian right there. With the parking lot this fall, we'll see how many people we actually see on the trail. Because it is a big place. As they say, it's over 500 and some miles of trails and roads. We'll see. The temperature up here today is about 46 degrees, a little bit colder for May, but it is higher elevation. I think Divide is about 9,000 feet above sea level. So it gets a little cooler, which is great for the summertime, escape the heat. But so today on this ride, I'm gonna try to get a look at the suspension. I've got a camera mount that we're gonna be able to get a look at the suspension in use or in operation. We'll see how well it looks. We'll try to do the front too if we can, but we'll see. All right. Control over the lean of this thing than when you're sitting down. You soak up a lot more of the bumps with your legs and arms. Alright. Either that way or that way. Crossings here. Grab it. piece of trash off the highway. That'll actually, we might be able to use that. Somebody is tipped in a hill climb over there, and then they come back down. Huh? Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. That's just tearing up the land. That's not the trail. That's just tearing up the land. It's fun to go up steep hills, but that's not what this place is for. So for people that don't know, on the trail, if there's, hey, Brian, wait. pull over. There's one more. He's coming. So when you're on the trail, you signal how many people are behind you. So that girl signaled one. That means there was one more bike behind her. And here he comes now. So if you're the last one, you put the fist sign to say you're the last one. Yeah. Not everybody knows the signals. All right, now we can go. And officially in Colorado, the uphill has the right of way. Whoever's going uphill has the right of way. People have tried to go around and it's not really any better. It's kind of sketchy over there. We got a little sheet of ice on that. So I don't know if I need diff lock, but I hardly ever use it, so might as well put it on. Put my knees up. Oh, here comes Brian. No big deal. Get your feet wet, that's about it. Probably did not need diff lock, but kind of fun anyway. Got that other deep one. He's not gonna do the mud. Oh, I think I doused my camera. Hold on. Oh, Look what I did to my camera.